Hey guys, still on the just concluded TV series Ultimate Love. Information reaching us that the reality TV is not over yet. Please do subscribe to my channel and also hit the notification icon to get you notified when a video drops. Ultimate Love Season 1 is not over yet. Ultimate Love Reality TV Show Season 1 is not over. Don't be shocked about that you watched the finale of the show yesterday and Roxy was declared the winner of Season 1. I can say that the show is not over yet. Do you want to know why? Here is it. Right before the show started, the producer of the show announced that the ultimate couple, that is, the winning couple, will go home with a cash prize of 5 million naira, a house, and a sponsor for their traditional wedding ceremony. These are the terms and conditions. Apart from the cash prize, the other prize have terms and conditions attached to them. One of such is that they must be married. At least, that was the main condition announced to the love guest and to the viewers. But yesterday, when the finale was ongoing, the host of the show announced the other condition attached to winning the show: I'm going home with the benefit. The first condition, which is getting married, was given a clearer explanation when one of the hosts, Oluwaseun P. Olaniyan, told the love guest that whoever wins the show yesterday will need to give his partner a commitment of proposal within 90 days. And that commitment must be witnessed by millions of viewers watching the finale. After Roxy was announced the winner of the Ultimate Love Reality TV Show Season 1, it was clearer that the producers were not joking about ensuring that seeing homes come out of the show becomes a reality. Kachi was given a wrist cutlass, which he was to tie on Rosie's wrist, signifying that he has agreed to propose marriage to her within the next 90 days. Kachi did this immediately, showing that he will be proposing marriage soon. So, if he does, that means he and his partner Rosie will have unlocked the sum of 10 million naira from MultiChoice for the sponsorship of their traditional wedding ceremony. We are waiting for Roxy unlocking this sum, considering the fact that he has taken the step of doing so. The second prize is to unlock the house to be given to them as the ultimate couple. There are terms and conditions attached to this also. Dakore Ogbuson Akande told Roxy that they are entitled to getting a house of their own, but they would need to live together as husband and wife for a year before they can get the house. That means that they will not be able to get the house until about a year and 3 months, which is approximately 455 days from now. We also need to pray that the coronavirus pandemic does not elongate these days for the ultimate couple. With all this, we can say that the Ultimate Love Reality Show Season 1 might not be ending until about 455 days. This is because presentation of the prize won at the end of the contest signifies its logical conclusion. Also, until we see Roxy and Kachi walk down the aisle, we have not seen the end of the median edition of the Ultimate Love Reality Show. So, would you agree that the Ultimate Love Reality TV Season 1 has not ended yet?